Hello, welcome to another video. Today we're in Jeddah. Checo's on pole. I'm excited. The boy Cyndaquil out here repping Checo. We're ready to go. Who do you have winning this race? Max is P15. Leclerc, I think P12 or P10. No, minus 10. I think 12. I feel like it's going to be a fun race, especially with Alonso P2. Let's see how it goes. I'm rooting for my boy Checo. Let's get into it. Come on, Checo. Oh, Alonso takes the lead. Ooh, Carlos Sainz is close on Russell. Damn it, Checo! It's alright. It just started. Ooh, something broke off. Checo lost the position, but it's a long race, so we'll see. And then Stroll's about to overtake Sainz. There goes Sainz. So Alonso might get a penalty. Oh, Checo's already on him. Come on, Checo, overtake him. Don't rely on that penalty. Where's Max? Piastri in the pit lane. Oh, they're changing the wing. Verstappen went up 2 spots. And Leclerc went up 3. DRS enabled, but Checo just got out of the DRS zone. Okay, is he in it now? Wow, both McLaren's at the bottom, 19 and 20th. Come on, Checo. Okay, Checo got DRS now. So does Max. I wonder how far I'm gonna guess. I mean, this track is a little tricky. I don't think he's gonna get podium. I'll say P8. I'll say P8. He'll get P8. And there goes Checo. Oh, he locked up. Okay, buddy. He's good. Okay, now get away, Checo. Get away. The boy Cyndaquil's happy. Gasly versus Charles. That was nice. And they're on Hamilton. It's gonna be fun. Checo fastest lap. He's building the gap to Alonso, considering Fernando Alonso has DRS, so that's good. Stroll, Sainz, and Russell are close. Ocon kinda on an island by himself. Hamilton, Leclerc, Gasly. Good battles. Max might pass Guan Yu Zhou right quick. Leclerc overtakes Hamilton and Checo breaks the DRS. Or not. As soon as I say that, Alonso's back in it. Verstappen half a second behind Gasly, so that's gonna probably happen soon. Oh, as I say that, here comes Max up ninth. So I said Max was going to end 8th. He's already 8th with 38 laps to go. He might finish in the top 5. Damn. Well, we'll see. I mean, he's going to have to race against the Ferraris and the Aston Martins, so... Isn't it weird talking about the Aston Martins up here? It's crazy. We'll see. And Checo's already 3 seconds ahead of Alonso. He was able to pull away. And Alonso is 7 seconds ahead of Russell, so he might be good. And the only thing that might throw a wrench in everything is a safety car or a red flag, because there's always something happens on this track. Yellow flag. It's a Stroll. Oh no. Safety car. Oh, hope this does. This shouldn't affect Checo. A lot of people pitting. Albon pitting. De Vries pitting. This would be a perfect time for Max to pit. Russell pitting. Checo's boxing. He's going on hards. Good stop for Checo. 2.4. Good stop for Aston Martin. Served it at the right time. And here comes Max, who is currently P4. Hamilton pitting. Max a little bit slower, 2.4. Hamilton, 3.1. There's always safety cars in Jeddah. That's what I was saying. Cyndaquil's happy. Look at him. Look at him cheesing. Look at him cheesing. Look at that little smile on him. He's happy right now. Good start. Did Gasly overtake Ocon? No. But Max P4 with this safety car, he might get podium. Oh, there you go, Checo. Oh, yeah, Russell's done. There's no way he's going to hold back Max. Oh, sit. Did Hamilton overtake Leclerc, or was Hamilton ahead of Leclerc at the start? Hamilton's coming in. Hamilton's about to overtake Sainz. He does have the medium tires on, though. Only a matter of time. Let's go, Checo. Max just overtook Russell like it was nothing. Oh, God, I just... If Max overtakes Alonso, I just hope there's no BS between Checo and Max again. Oh, my God, Verstappen's about to overtake Alonso. And then Max overtakes Alonso. Oh, here we go. Everybody's paired up. Redbull 1-2, Mercedes 4-5, Ferrari 6-7, Alpine 8-9, Haas 11-12, Williams 13-14, McLaren 17-18. That's funny. Why is Bottas 19? What did I miss? No safety car again. No, Albon. Oh, he's fine. He's just letting everybody pass. They're gonna retire the car. But as long as he gets to the pit exit. Why do Williams have McLaren helmets? Like the pit crew. Both Red Bulls having some issues. But they're on another level. The gap between Verstappen and Alonso is now 15 seconds. So that's, yeah, they're on another level. I mean, this whole Sargeant, Joe, DeVries, Magnus and Tsunoda battle is pretty exciting. I'm still wondering how Bottas ended down there. I must have missed something. Is that Paris? Good with the brakes, a little bit of wear. Every time Daniel Ricciardo watches these races and he sees the McLarens down there, he must be smiling as he's counting his $20 million. The Ferraris have been disappointing today. They're just 6th and 7th and they haven't moved at all. I think Mercedes should be happy. Tsunoda might get points. Let's go, Tsunoda. He kind of pulled away from Magnussen, so we'll see how that goes. Checo's still 4.5 seconds ahead with 9 laps to go. It's looking good. It's looking good. Magnussen versus Tsunoda. I don't know who I want to take the final point. Always rooting for Yuki, but Haas is Haas, and I like Magnussen. Why are you showing me Norris versus Piastri? They're ass. I'm just being rude. Man, the Williams are faster than McLaren. Ooh, they both locked up. Magnussen! Oh my gosh. Magnussen overtakes Yuki. Come on, Yuki. Good for Haas, though. And Hülkenberg is 12. I like me some Haas. 1-2 finish. Max took the freaking fastest lap away from Checo. Another podium for Alonso. That's it. Yeah, Red Bull are dominant. They might not lose a race. I mean, it's either Checo or Max winning it. Aston Martin's, Alonso doing great. Ferraris did horrible, I think. The Mercedes did a good job of bouncing back. Like I said in my other video I posted, go check it out if you see it. There's a lot of, I think, overreaction from Mercedes. They're there to fight for that P2 position, especially if Stroll's not stepping up compared to Fernando Alonso. They have a chance. Ferrari, I don't know what happened with them. McLaren's complete ass. Happy for Williams, even though Alex Albon didn't get points or end up finishing the race. And Magnussen got points, so overall, pretty good race. I would think, maybe I'm just being biased because Checo won, but I thought it was a pretty good race. Made things exciting with the safety car. They were racing in the mid-pack. So it was good. Let me know what you guys thought, and I'll see you guys in the next one.